and treat all Americans the same under provisions of the law so that they will know that geography does not dictate what kind of health care they would receive. I thank you, Mr. President.
Let me just make this point, John, because we're not campaigning anymore. The election's over.